So Harold, in 2007, he was driving to a family with his wife and daughter. Out of nowhere, a deer jumps in front. Harold swerves and he crashes in a tree. His wife and daughter caused minor injuries, but Harold was wearing a seatbelt, and the seatbelt is what broke his back and damaged his spine. It gave him a complete spinal cord cut. It cut his spinal cord complete. He's diagnosed at T11, T12.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the USA, please welcome three-time Olympia champion, Harold King Kong Kelly.
King Kong Kelly.